If you want to do a window capture of Chrome or Firefox with OBS but the screen stays black, you have to disable the hardware acceleration of your web browser. On Google Chrome, you have to scroll to the bottom of the settings page and restart the web browser. And you're done. If you have any other questions, ask them in the comment section and feel free to like and subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next one.